Alright, it's Thursday morning. Marjol Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill is discharging to the Lackawanna River again. Just look how brown the water is. The soil's being eroded from the site. This is Sulfur Creek, which empties into the Lackawanna River. And there is a discharge from the hazardous waste landfill entering into Sulfur Creek. Again, look how brown the water is. It's all soils being eroded. And there's the Lackawanna River.